My father did not care to golf. It was a local poet who wrote poems inside stores, all public toilets in the city, even the women's quarters. All his poems were either about me or the mother. One of his poems about me ended with the line, "God is the golf and confusion is the ghost of sports." I was a champion golfer. One day we were drinking martinis at the country club and asked him about that poem that was currently on display at the second store of the Olive Garden men's room. He took a long sip of martini and told me it was hard for him to remember particular poems that made sense since he regularly changed and replaced them. Had an informal agreement with the majority of local businesses. He said something like, "I changed golf to old and that the poem is a mom now."